everybody, it's your boy IJGTV, and we are back with another episode of Asura's Rap. This is episode 9, y'all. That's right, YouTube, this is episode 9. I can't believe we got this far. We're gonna keep on going through the whole entire story, but I'm gonna get right into it. I ain't gonna keep y'all up long, man. I ain't gonna keep y'all waiting. Just do me a favor, drop a like, drop a comment, and if you ain't snubbed up, stop being a hater and sub up. I'm saying, it's free. I ain't even charge you yet. Just sub up. Hit the like and drop a comment, man. Let me know what is your favorite chapter inside of this series. What is your favorite moment? What are some hidden moments? What should I be looking out for? I heard something about Akuma. Is that true? Drop that in the comment section. Let me know. Anyway, here we go. Asura's Wrath, episode 9. Let's get it.
Kalro's brutality causes Asura to explode with anger. He launches into the skies and attacks the fleet. Amidst the battle, Asura discovers a mysterious machine on board one of the ships. What purpose does it serve?
You let me handle them.
Pressing that move. Out of the ship. I'm going out of the
Roger. All ships, commence purification.
time wires them.
Maximum altitude has been reached.
He thought it was gone.
Hey, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
He thought it was over. Guess who's berserk? Yeah, look at that.
I cannot allow him to interfere any further. He will ruin everything.
Roger. Destroy the traitor. Punish him.
Yeah!
cops at? Where the rental cops at? Oh, AKA calm
intruder
that shit
detected
down.
In the mantra chamber.
That's right. Coming straight.
What is this?
Those are the mortal souls that have been harvested into mantra. And these ships guide them to heaven.
You son of a bitch!
Where am I at?
Worry worry for him. You need not fear. He will not die yet. When he does, it'll be by these hands.
What a cruel thing to tell a little girl. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That's it, the end of chapter 9. I appreciate everybody tuned in. Please help me get this video to 10 likes, 10 comments. And if you ain't subbed up, don't be a hater, just sub up. And I will see you next time on A Soulless Wrath. Again, thank you to everybody who watched, everybody who's been tuned into the series. I'll see you guys next time on episode 10. And y'all know my slogan, stay loyal, stay righteous. Most importantly, stay true to yourself. Peace.